We require passage. Have it. You are of no interest to us.
We'll be back, but for now, let's get out of here.
Move past.
We'll be back, but for now...
Move past.
Nothing personal, Elf, but you're in our... Stand down.
Must keep a distance.
Attack! To the four heavens!
Mother of stone, cradle us. Stone, be my strength! Become the dirt. stretching out.
Die. Regret later, act now.
Die.
Out. The old ways must die.
All will serve Bethrasid.
I have my shot. Can't get too close.
You're done. Alien forever.
I can see how much you care for your children and how you fight for them. What's next?
The way to the river is clear. Let's return to the caravans.
We did it.
The path to the river is clear, but listen to wisdom, my boy. Even if you survive the riverways, you'll have no easy access to the Hale.
He's right. The Mercenary King is long dead, and the gates don't open for just anyone. That ring has the seal of the Plains of Widows. Only the royal family have those rings.
Formerly royal, I was to become king of the Hale. I gave that life up to serve the Highfather and the Vale. Clearly, that didn't go according to plan, but I wouldn't change a thing because it brought us together, all of us. This ring might still count for something. If anyone remains who honors their royal pledge, it will grant you passage.
Father, thank you.
Your Majesty?
Oh, now. Call me Sebastian.
You trust me. You give up your kingdom for a life of faith. You put your life on the line for these children.
We put our lives on the line together. I'm only here because of you, Aviana.
Well, I'm glad the feeling's mutual. I just assumed the fact that you're a king would, you know, come up.
Well, I'm not a king. It was a life I was proud to leave behind. Being born into kingship hardly entitles you to it. I prefer a leader who earns their place, as you have.
Are you nervous for Wuckelin? The rivers leading to the Hale are treacherous.
How could I not be? But I need to put my fear aside and allow myself to be proud of him. Few young men would put themselves in jeopardy to save the less fortunate, but he's one.
It's time to leave. It may be some time before Wuckelin and the others make it to the Plains of Widows.
I said my goodbyes, but it is my hope that we meet them in the Hale one day.
The Fate Hand brought you two together this time. I'm sure it will again. You're done. Face your death.
We are the Bezlicin's true servants. Burn flames. May your blood be molten. Stone, be my strength. Rivers, be my strength.
Dark Father, be with me.
Rally, troops.
Die today. Father, guide my blade.
Victory or death. Pitiful thing.
I am his fury.
Your death. Thank you.
in his light. You will be purged.
Thank you.
Aviana, this cave is beneath the Blood Trees. This is the place we discussed in Ilion. Elves who seek power are drawn to here.
Is there something special about the Blood Trees?
For feral elves, yes. The trees are a link to the primal energies of Nevendar. When they bleed, we bleed. And when they sing, that is when we are truly alive.
I've never seen anything quite like-
The power of such places fills us with life. More than one elf was conceived underneath such roots. Sadly, there are few Blood Trees still standing. The Empire does not care for that which came before it.
You think Lariel might be here?
It would be wise to be prepared for an ambush.
Noted.
Thank you.